Hello, Didier Stevens here. I made a couple of videos on a defective USB cable. This USB cable here, its resistance is too high and it's actually getting worse and worse. So I'm not going to use it. I had difficulties measuring the precise resistance with a multimeter because of also the resistance that is in the wires. Now I have a bench multimeter that allows me to make more precise measurements, and that's what I'm going to do here. And for that I'm going to use a working USB cable with normal resistance, and I've attached the USB breakout connectors. So what is actually going on here is that the two wires, the two power wires, ground and power, here are shunted so that it's one long wire between two connectors here, and that's where I'm going to measure the resistance. So now with this bench USB meter, I have it in ohm measurement, and I connect this, and now I have a resistance of about 0.38 ohms. But what you have to take into account also is the resistance of those wires here, the leads. And with this bench multimeter, it's possible to negate this by doing a four-wire measurement, what I'm going to do here. So I have two other wires here. Kelvin clips, because it's a four wire method invented by Kelvin. And I have to put my ohmmeter here in a four wire measurement, and then I just connect like this. And then now you have a resistance that it's a bit lower, 0.28. And the advantage here of the four wire method is that the resistance of the wires and the clip here don't count. They are negated. And this is done by having two wires with low impedance that carry the power to make out the measurement, and then two other wires with high impedance who do the actual measurement.